I'm Noreen, and welcome back to my kitchen, and today I have a really special video for you. I've been wanting to make you an authentic Chicago-style hot dog, but guess what? In my area where I live, in the South, I can't get all these ingredients. So I reached out to the good people at Vienna Beef, and they were gracious enough to send me a kit so I could show you exactly how to make a proper Chicago-style hot dog. So let's go see how this all comes together. We're gonna go over all of the ingredients that came in my Vienna Beef hot dog kit that was sent to me from the folks at viennabeef.com. Now, I wanted to share with you guys how to make an authentic Chicago-style hot dog. And because people in Chicago are really kind of picky about such things, I didn't want to get it wrong. So I knew that they were made with Vienna Beef hot dogs, so I contacted the company and I explained to them I can't find all of the very specific things in my area that I need to make this hot dog, and they were so generous to send me this kit. This kit makes enough for 10 hot dogs, and they sent me everything I needed. It came with a package of 10 Vienna Beef Frankfurters. These are natural casing hot dogs or sausages, and so these are the kind that have a little bit of a snap to them. And then it came with the poppy seed buns. Two of them are out of the package because they're steaming right now, so I can show you the proper way to make one of these dogs. And then they sent me the atomic green Chicago style relish. This is a sweet relish. Sport peppers, which I tasted and about blew my head off. They're really, really hot. Yes. Yellow mustard, and then you finish everything off with a dash of celery salt. So that's how you make a proper Chicago style hot dog. The only thing they didn't send me was the fresh ingredients. It usually includes some sliced tomato, some chopped onion, and dill pickle spear on there. Now, I remember a long time ago when I lived in Williams, Arizona, of all places, we had a Vienna hot dog place in town called the Hot Dog Corral. And they had hot dogs of all kinds, but their specialty was the Chicago style hot dog. And they put a great one out, and it always was like this. So we're gonna show you how we build one. I'm gonna go over and get the hot dogs, and I'm gonna get the steamed buns that I have all ready to go. And then if you're interested in getting your own kit like this, I'll leave a link. The Vienna Beef has not sponsored this video. They simply have partnered with me to show you how to make the perfect Chicago style hot dog. And I guess I don't need to move these things, but if you want to get your own kit, I'll leave a link down below to viennabeef.com, and it is the 10 pack. It's the Chicago style hot dog 10 pack. They also have other products too. So let me grab a steam bun. I put my splatter screen over top of my pot that I cook the hot dogs in. But I'll show you. I just rested this on top of the pot after I cooked them, and they got nice and soft. The instructions on how to make this are also on the back of these jars. So you want to start with some mustard. It's just yellow mustard, but just like that.
You're done with the ketchup.
Sure is no ketchup whatsoever, ever, ever in your life, because you will go to some sort of worst circle of hell if you put ketchup on a Chicago style hot dog. So just be warned. Okay, the relish. Look at that. That is some green relish, my goodness. See, it says yellow mustard, Chicago style relish, and then we're gonna put chopped onion, tomato wedges, a kosher dill spear, two sport peppers, and a dash of celery salt. So, go chopped onion, like so. Two slices of tomato, like that. A dill pickle spear, which I'm sure Rick will take off, but there we go, just like that. And oh, two sport peppers, let's not forget those. These things are small, but dang, they pack a punch. They really do. And then a dash of celery salt, which I think Rick is really gonna enjoy because he loves celery. That is how you build a Chicago style hot dog. Just for fun, let's do another one. I'll grab the other bun and we can put them, just nestle them both in here and we'll build another one. Gosh, I'm kind of excited. Do you want to taste one?
Sure.
Okay. I'm going to put this one off to the side.
If I have to.
You have to. Let's see if I can hold this because you're holding the camera. Oh, it snaps.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. You ate that spicy pepper. Yeah.
Got all of it. That's really good.
Oh my gosh. Mmm.
That pepper not terrible.
The one I had was really, really hot. Mmm. That's delicious.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
See, my favorite way to eat hot dogs.
I could not get Vienna Beef brand hot dogs in the grocery store where I live. These are really delicious. They have a wonderful flavor. And that natural casing,
snap.
It gives you a little bit of a snap. It's like a ballpark hot dog, right? So, you know, we're huge Cubby fans in our house. So eating a Chicago style hot dog is a great thing to do when you're sitting down watching the Cubbies play. Are they playing tonight?
They can be.
They can be?
No, I saved Game 7 of the World Series last year. I will not erase it. So we can watch him win the World Series again.
He really is speaking the truth. He recorded Game 7, and it will stay on our DVR probably for infinity and beyond.
Gotta find a way to get out of there.
So true. So yeah, that is how you make a proper Chicago style hot dog. I just wanted to share that with you, and it was important to me that I did it right. So thank you to Vienna Beef for sharing the love and sending this kit out for us so that I could show how to make this straight up the right way. So if you live in an area where you can find the Vienna Beef stuff, products, go ahead to the grocery store and pick it up. If you don't, I'll leave a link below to viennabeef.com. They ship nationwide and their prices are reasonable. And I think that you should totally give this a try before summer is over, but it doesn't have to be summer. It doesn't have to be baseball season for you to enjoy an authentic Chicago style hot dog because you're gonna love it. I hope that you enjoyed today's video. It was just for fun and we're gonna go enjoy our dinner now. I want to thank you for joining me today. If you like the video, please consider giving me a thumbs up. And if you are new to my kitchen, welcome. Please make sure you hit that subscribe button. And if you are already a tried and true member of the Noreen's Kitchen family, remember to hit that bell notification button so you don't miss out on all the real food for real people, real easy recipes that we present all the time, right from our YouTube channel and straight from our kitchen. I hope you give Chicago style hot dogs a try sometime soon, and I hope you love it. Go Cubbies! Until next time, I'll see ya!